In InDesign CC 2018, now we have two new properties we can use in object styles and in general to define our frames and shapes in our page layouts. You can find these actually on the Eyedropper tool as well. If you double click on it, it's the transform options and it's the object size and position that we can control. So for example, if I turn this off, this is how the Eyedropper used to work and previous versions of InDesign, that if we have two different shapes in place and size, we can use the Eyedropper to sample another one, and then we can see that the visual appearance changes, so the color and the rounded corners will update, but not the position and the size of that shape. But if I now turn on these new options from CC 2018, the transform options, when I use the Eyedropper and click on that other object, everything will be replicated. So both the size and the position and also the appearance will all update. And the good thing is that we can actually save these attributes into object styles. So I have here the object styles panel and I already have a style that I saved. If I double click on this, I can show you that within the basic attributes, we will find size and position options. These can be controlled by adjusting both values or just the width or just the height. And again, with position, we can decide whether we want to control both axes or just X or Y. Now, what this can be useful for is for simple things like saving an image position and size, which maybe we want to use for a header placement. So if I create a new frame with the frame tool, I can now just click on the header image option and see how immediately it jumps up on the top of the page and sets itself up to the right size as well. So from this point on, all I have to do is just simply fill it in with an image. That's Command D or Control D on the keyboard and selecting an image like this one, for example. Once I place it in, it will show up exactly in the same place. Now, what we can also do is if we want to update the object style, let's say this image actually needs to go to the bottom and it needs to be slightly higher, something like that. Let me just reposition the image in there. Now, if I select this image, right click on the object style, I can redefine the style and all the similar objects using the same style will be able to update not only the other attributes, but even things like the position and size of these frames. This can be extremely useful, and it almost makes object size work like master pages. But I would say even better for objects that need to be in the same place and same size, but with varying content that needs to be different on each of the pages. So instead of overriding our master page elements on each page, we can just save that position and size as an object style from now on. So this is one of the new properties we have in Adobe InDesign CC 2018.